My name's Michael, and I'm a QA and test engineer here at GDS Instruments, manufacturers of laboratory testing systems for soil and rock. Over here, we have our EMDCSS. This is the product we're going to be going over today. It is an electromechanical dynamic cyclic simple shear. It's 5 Hz, and it's available as a 5 kN machine or a 10 kN machine. Some of the key system features are its top actuator, lower actuator here. It's a very stiff machine which has minimal system compliance. This is very popular with our research and commercial industry. We have our three main transducers for load. We have our axial load here, a shear load cell, and a secondary shear load cell in the back. On the side, an axial LVDT, this side here, the horizontal LVDT. The sample setup we have in the system here at the moment is for simple shear testing. The system is also fully upgradable to dynamic direct shear testing. On the front is our safety shield, keeps everything out of the way when we're running a test. So our system runs from our data acquisition system here. This is a dynamic control system. It has 8 channels of acquisition. We have a few slots available on this machine for some upgradable options. As with all of our products here at GDS, it runs from our GDS Lab software. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, where we'll be uploading more videos.